My father's kingdom was a peaceful one. It was a land of prosperity, gentility, and an appreciation of freedom, which my